I'd started modeling when I was like 17, but I'd always been sort of singing and I'd always felt like it was meant to be in a way.
I don't think you realized.
When I got my recording contract, I was like, okay, well, I don't need to model anymore. But I had fun modeling.
Wow. That's amazing.
Sexy.
That's cute too.
I was pretty much obsessed with Jamiroquai since I was like a teenager. And I love like Stevie Wonder, Prince, and like Michael Jackson, Nina Simone, and Ella Fitzgerald, like they're like this. Some of my favorite singers.
Very glamorous.
I'm gonna release my next album in like October, November. So then I'm gonna go on tour.
Can you speak about your relationship with Sebastian?
I started working with them at the end of last year for the Microweb Fiber shoot. And we're gonna start working on like promo, I think, in like the next month. So it's gonna be cool.
Oh, you won't remember it at all. And I know.
I like the
we've got better days.